Hey guys, it's Samantha and I'm back with another video. I don't know why this has turned so much. And for today's video, I have a react and remaking to Musical.ly's 2 because a lot of you guys saw my other video where I reacted to popular Musical.ly's and you guys wanted me to react to your Musical.ly's and also remake them, so that's what I'm going to do today. A bunch of you guys commented, so I can't really do all of them. If your Musical.ly is not in this video today, then make sure to comment it again down below so I can make another video like this and your Musical.ly could be in my video. So yeah, I just want to address something before I go on with this video. This video is going to be a little bit different because I'm going to be making the Musical.ly songs high-pitched so that I don't get copyrighted, because my last Musical.ly video, I got copyrighted by one of the music artists that sang one of the songs that I played on Musical.ly. So they copyrighted my video, and basically what that means, they get to take the money that I make from that video. I didn't delete it because you guys really seem to enjoy that video, so I'm just gonna leave it. And yeah, so that's why the Musical.ly songs are gonna be high-pitched just a teeny bit so that I don't get copyrighted again. I screenshotted all of your usernames, so I'm just gonna pick random ones. The first one we are going to react to is scarlet.679, so we're gonna look that up on Musical.ly. If this chair is making a lot of noise, I'm sorry. It is. I'm too fat. This is her Musical.ly. Her hair is really pretty. I really like her eyeliner too. And she looks like so good in glasses. If I were ever to wear glasses, I'd look so bad. Okay, so we're gonna remake this one. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay guys, so I didn't practice it that well because I don't want to like take forever. So we're just gonna see how it goes.
Just another nigga on the list, trying to fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a sad?
That's the best I could do, guys. I'm sorry. Next person we are gonna do a Musical.ly for is B. Sandminder. I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong. Okay, so I finally found her Musical.ly, so we're gonna react to the first one. Okay, so she's so cute. Okay, so I love her hair, and we're gonna remake this one. So yeah, kind of looks complicated, but we're gonna see if I could do it. Person we're gonna react and remake a Musical.ly to is Lizzie_Slayin. So I found her page. Guys, you guys look so good in glasses. Oh my god, and you guys all have like good hair. We're gonna remake this one because I know this song and I don't have to memorize it, but I have to memorize the moves. So she does a lot of hand movements, so this is gonna be difficult, but we're just gonna, you know, we're just gonna do it.
I'm getting
Person we are going to react to is Amber Nikolic. Okay, this one seems cool. I like this one. So we're gonna do this one and let me go practice it and I'll come back in a second and let's see if I could kind of do it like her. I look ugly. Okay, next one. Okay, who should I pick? BBA Bile. Found their Musical.ly and we're gonna react to one of them. I'm digging the sweater. Let me go see if I could do this one. Dude, I already fucking forgot it. Shit. That's the best I could do. I couldn't do that one. You're so like good at it. I'm gonna follow you. Next one we're gonna do is Lila 1216. I sing this song. Ooh, girl, you got it's like she got this down. Okay, we're gonna do this one, so yeah, because I already know the song, so I just need to memorize the movements. We're gonna react to is Hope Keela. Her hand movements are so good. Do this one. So her movements are like so on point and so difficult to follow, so I'm just gonna do like my own little twist on it. So I'd like to be everything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I'd keep you on my own, girl. You'd never be a- If you see my rolls, I'm sorry, I'm sitting down, so everybody has rolls. Next person we're gonna react to is Kaylin 2095. Pretty sure I found her page, let's just see which one. Her hair is like goals. Like honestly, it looks like naturally really pretty. It's like perfectly curly. I'm gonna do this one. Hey,
mama, would you like to be my sunshine? Nigga, touch my game, we gon' turn this shit to Columbine. Ice on my neck.
And the last person we're gonna react to, Destiny Martinez. So this is her page and we're gonna react to her. I love this song. I'm gonna do this one. This one looks like she's having fun, so I'm gonna do this one. Musically, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and enjoyed me remaking and reacting to your Musically's. If you guys want me to remake and react to your Musically again in another video, make sure to comment your Musically down below. Or if I didn't react to your Musically and it wasn't in this video, make sure to comment your Musically again with a number 2 next to it so I make sure to do it next time. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Yeah, I love you guys and I'll see you guys soon with another new video. Bye. And hopefully they don't copyright me again, those fucking bitches. I just sneezed. Okay, guys. You can point fingers, so you won't.